Hi there, I'm Lucman. In the previous video, pinag-usapan natin ang traditional SDLC with waterfall model. And in this video, ang pag-usapan natin is about agile mindset. Agile is one of the most commonly applied methodologies in software industry right now. And before learning agile, it is important to understand and comprehend the proper mindset when working with agile development processes. What is agile mindset? Agile is not just about doing or applying agile development methodologies. Being an agile is a mindset. According to Dr. Ahmed Zitki, a well-known thought leader in agile community, agile mindset is an approach in managing uncertainty. Agile mindset is about learning fast by failing fast. Agile mindset is about decreasing the uncertainty by discovering and learning. Agile mindset is about discovering and learning in an efficient way. Agile mindset empowers individuals and teams through effective collaboration. Sa umpisa ng paggamit ng term na agile sa software development sa year 2001, ang term na agile mindset ay hindi pa ginagamit at that time. Katulad din ng term na agile, software development methodologies such as Scrum and XP, which are now known as agile methodologies, existed before the term agile. Ang history ng agile started after the introduction of waterfall model in 1970. The Scrum methodology was used in the software development in the year 1985, which was followed by extreme programming in the year 1996. Through the collaboration of different experts in the world, Agile Manifesto was published in the year 2001, and Agile Mindset was pioneered by Dr. Ahmed Zitki around 2015, which helps big software organizations in transforming from traditional software development to agile software development. As illustrated by Dr. Ahmed Zitki in his diagram, agile is a mindset, which are described by four values of Agile Manifesto, which are then grounded and defined by 12 principles of Agile Manifesto, which are then manifested through unlimited number of practices. By grouping these practices into bundles, it represents the agile frameworks such as Scrum, XP, and other agile methodologies. The four values of Agile Manifesto that describes the agile mindset are as follows. 1. Individuals and interactions over processes and tools. Ibig sabihin, although importante ang paggamit sa processes and tools, mas importante ang pangangailangan ng individuals at ang interactions nila. Pangalawa, working software over comprehensive documentation. Ibig sabihin, mas mahalaga ang working software na pwede magamit ng customer kaysa comprehensive documentation na hindi naman lahat babasahin ng customer. Pangatlo, customer collaboration over contract negotiation. Ibig sabihin, importante ang frequent collaboration with the customer kaysa gumawa ng contract negotiation na mahirap baguhin, allowing customers to voice out yung pangangailangan nila during the software development. Pang-apat, responding to change over following the plan. Ibig sabihin, following the plan as a guide is good, but responding to change to address the expectation of the customer is more important. The four values of Agile Manifesto states that there is value in the items on the right, but we value the items on the left more. The four values of Agile Manifesto states that there is value in the items on the right, but we value the items on the left more. The 12 principles of Agile Manifesto, which grounds and defines the four values of Agile Manifesto, are as follows. Number 1. to satisfy the customer through early and continuous delivery. Number two, welcome changing requirements, even late in development. Agile processes harness change. Number three, deliver working software frequently with a preference to a shorter time scale. Number four, business people and developers must work together daily throughout the project. Number five, build projects around motivated individuals and trust them to get the job done. Number six, the most efficient and effective method of conveying information is face-to-face conversation. Number seven, working software is the primary measure of progress. Number eight, agile processes promote sustainable development. Number nine, continuous attention to technical excellence and good design enhance agility. Number 10, simplicity, the art of maximizing the amount of work not done is essential. Number 11, the best architectures, requirements, and designs emerge from self-organizing teams. And lastly, at regular intervals, the team reflects on how to become more effective. The 12 Agile principles are manifested through many different practices. When these practices are grouped and bundled, it can represent some of the Agile frameworks or methodologies such as Scrum and XP. In the next lecture, pag-usapan natin specific to an Agile methodology, which ang Scrum methodology. I hope that gives you some insights about Agile and Agile mindset. If you have questions or clarifications, please leave us a comment in the comment section below. And do not forget to subscribe and click the notification bell for more videos.